I-75 shut down for 12 hours because of an accident involving a semi and 44,000 pounds of metal. Even this morning, drivers were diverted around the wreck. News 5's Andrew Setters found out today why it took so long for the interstate to reopen.
It took about 12 hours to clear this accident on I-75 southbound, and that's because the truck that flipped on its side made a mess.
The truck was loaded with 44,000 pounds of crushed aluminum cans, and the aluminum cans basically spewed out on a highway.
Crews had to clear away the cans, the trailer that was carrying them, and the truck too. While they worked, drivers were forced off I-75 south at Mitchell Avenue to be rerouted around the wreck. This happened in the construction area right near Mitchell when the driver made a last-minute lane change and struck the wall.
He was in a high-speed lane and he tried to make a turn at the last minute to get into the right-hand two lanes, which caused the tractor trailer to flip on its side and lose part of its load.
We drove this stretch today to show you what it's like, and you may have to make a last-minute decision there. The highway's divided, one express lane to the left, two low-speed lanes to the right. The express lane's a tight fit. Police think truckers try to avoid it. There have been about 24 accidents in this area this year. This truck accident is the fourth in the past 2 days. A car crashed on Christmas night and someone hit the St. Bernard cruiser that stopped to help. Another accident happened on the 23rd. St. Bernard police are asking people to slow down. Andrew Setters, News 5.